Jokinen must score to keep the Rangers' season alive. He's 5-for-9 this year in shootouts. 40% for his career as he starts from way back near his own goal line and picks up the puck with lots of speed. Roaring on in is Jokinen. The deke, the save by Boucher, and the Flyers are going to the playoffs. Can say they are playoff bound for the 14th time in their last 15
seasons. Sweeps it around Salamaki on this near side. He'll flip it through center. Bouncing puck in. Onto it. Arvidsson scores! Heaven in Nashville, Victor Arvidsson with his first ever Stanley Cup playoff goal.
Side of the Chicago zone. Bickle, they force a turnover. Here's Taves and Kane. 2-on-1, hustling back his point. Up a shot. Goal! Patrick Kane in overtime!
Lost his glove and his stick.
Here for the Oilers. Bergeron fans on a pass. Steffen steals and he'll ice it. Oh, at least I thought he was gonna until he blew it. That's unbelievable. Here come the Oilers the other way and Hemsky's loose. Hemsky
the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen. Patrick Stefan, you should be embarrassed for what you just did. That does not belong in the National Hockey League. And then the puck is turned over, stolen. Gets the puck up, and shockingly, it's Ryan Smith. Alex Hemsky makes a remarkable move, and the Oilers somehow are going to send this game to overtime as Alex Hemsky's seventh goal of the season ties the game with 2 seconds left. That's the most embarrassing thing I've seen on the National Hockey League.
They get their top line out, Hansel, Whitney, and Bravada. Here's a chance. They score!
Kovalchuk, and Kovalchuk, a shot that's carefully played away by Lundqvist. Now Ponikarovsky with it. Through one in front, blocked there. Scramble for it there. They poke away at it. Still it's loose. Pucked out by Kovalchuk. They score! It rings! It's over!
Here, Green, meanwhile, it's played along to him. Centering pass, flagged down by Green.